Hey everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to find one of the biggest caves in Smalland game. First off, let me tell you how I found it. I decided to travel and speak to Scuddy NPC, and this NPC gives you some unlocks, a very good armor, but also a quest to find and kill one mini boss, a huge bug. While I was moving at its location, instead of the boss, I found myself standing at the entrance of a cave. At first glance, the cave looks normal, filled with geckos for farming, but as I explored, I found a small narrow path that leads into a huge, enormous cave. And my surprise was huge because this cave takes up to 40% of the entire map. The rest of the video is how to find this narrow path inside this cave and also my exploration inside it. I hope you enjoy it, and this cave is filled with pyrite and flint materials, and keep that in mind if you need to farm materials in order to craft stuff. And yeah, that is all. If you like this video, click the like button and see you in the next one. Thank you.
Ha!